4 now to politics. Today is the Nevada Republican Presidential Caucus. GOP members will choose their candidate at meetings across the state. Former President Donald Trump is coming to Las Vegas today for the caucus. These results will go towards choosing a GOP nominee. Tuesday's Republican primary results do not.